Welcome to American Truck Simulator. My career mode. This, I think, is episode number 8. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be taking some huge packaging from Walmart in Grimm, where we finished our last job. It was £29,000, and we're going to be taking them to Alamogordo, New Mexico. Distance of 790 miles. Should take 13 hours 36 minutes. Expected Friday, but we've got a rest in 8 hours 38 minutes, so we'll be taking 10 hours there, so they'll be expecting it on Saturday morning, or possibly late Friday evening. I'm at a stage now where I've got $100,000 before I can buy another truck. I'm going to have to upgrade my garage, so that's going to be the next step. We'll upgrade our garage, then we'll save up and buy a new truck. I'm not taking any loans from the bank or anything. This is all going to be self-funded. I'll be looking at getting the same truck again, and then we'll hire a driver, and that's when our journey will begin, where we start hiring and firing drivers and buying more and more vehicles. This is going to be a time-lapse journey, so you'll see me travelling at double the speed until we get to our destination, and then we'll park the vehicle up in real time. I've been practicing a little bit on the reversing. I'm getting a bit better, not a lot, but I'm getting a bit better. So I'll get on my way and I'll see you when we are reversing the vehicle into the bay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, I said my parking had got a bit better, and that wasn't perfect, but it's the best I've done. So I'll just continue on this. We'll add our skill point to our fuel economy. Apply that. We'll go to our garage. And I think if we can upgrade it, 180,000, so I can't upgrade it yet. I'm gonna need to do a few more journeys. Well, that, folks, is the end of the video. If you haven't already done so, consider subscribing. Smash that bell notification for any further videos. And give me a big thumbs up if you hear us out the out. But with that, I'm going to wish you adios. As we are in Mexico, in New Mexico. And I'll see you next time. Bye bye.